SHAREfactory, go right here. We are going to be playing some Crash Bandicoot N Sane Trilogy. We are going to start with the original Crash Bandicoot. We're going to do a new game. Oh, yeah. Smosh Goomba is here, too. Back in 2017, this is a really good game. Okay, so let's just hop right in. We've played this game before.
Yep.
Just thought that would be a good disclaimer.
It's quiet.
Yep, very.
But Dr. Cortex, we haven't determined the cause of past failures.
If you want to watch the cutscenes, they're probably somewhere on YouTube. Won't be hard to find.
That car looked big and complicated.
Oh yeah! Could you please not do that? Okay. Hold up. Jeez. Okay. So F to jump, spirit to spin, and
spirit to spin.
Okay, so from what I know about this game, it's toughy. Sorry. Oh, we've been so silent this entire time. Okay. Red pill or the blue pill? Blue pill all the way. Look at that walk. Isn't that the spiffiest walk you've ever seen? That perception is key. I missed 10. Oh no. Poor Crash. We already know what's gonna happen. Ow, ow, ow! Pain.
You know, if you miss enough buttons, you won't feel anything from the waist down.
Well, on to the next level. Yeah, I guess you're right. Okay. I guess I can do this. Okay then. Do this.
Up we go.
Let's see the wonderful Wizard of Oz. It was only 6. Yeah. This is so cool. Well, this seems like a good place to leave the episode off. Catch you on the dark side.